submit!
Someone there? At your best, huh? Oh, not so fast.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend. You puny, I cannot best you.
Supremacy is the only truth.
Your best?
All right.
You can't beat me!
submit.
First you.
I can take it. It's nothing.
Myself.
Why won't you die?
Dead and better.
Just listening to my Dramora kill people in the background while I'm crafting. It's funny. It's great too. Oh, nice. I got it up to superior.
What you want, huh?
My Dramora is like, yeah, I'm gonna go take a break.
Enjoy.
Okay, you.
You there. Are you here to kill me? Slay the mighty Logroth while he sits tied and helpless.
Oh, I'm not here to kill you. I'm here to rescue you.
Rescue? No one knew where I was when I was taken. Who sent you?
I'm going to be honest.
So, the King of Corruption sends his messenger to challenge me. Very well. I will meet with Molag Bal, and I will venerate his altar in Boethiah's name as I did before. Cut me loose, minion of the Hated One. I need to get to Markarth. Oh, freedom. Now get out of my way. I have a task to attend to.
Edit this one. I'm just gonna upload this as is. So now it's running about 50, over 50 minutes or so.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
With my EMB install, I love how it just makes this look so freaking creepy as hell.
Boethiah's faithful? I have won this contest before.
Ah, but I have my own champion this time, Logroth.
What? You?
Mortal, I give you my mace in all its rusted spitefulness. Crush the spirit from Logroth's bones. Make him bend to me. Pathetic bodies. Try it again. Forsake the weak and pitiful Boethiah.
Yes.
You're mine now, Logroth. Kill him. The mace of Molag Bal. I give you its true power, mortal. When your enemies lie broken and bloody before you, know that I will be watching. Now, I have a soul in oblivion that needs claiming. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
Now, here's a fun fact. If you toggle free cam and you go outside the boundaries, there is a lever sitting here out in the middle of nowhere at as well as a chest. Now I'm thinking that this is a storage space for swapping back and forth between the rusty mace and the empowered mace that Molag Bal gives you. Because if you try to interact with this, there's nothing in here. Let's see. Now, I'm doing this before I pick up Serana on this character, because if you, with the Serana dialogue add-on mod installed, if you bring Serana here when you're doing the House of Horrors quest, it will trigger her memories of the initiation that turned her into a vampire, unfortunately. And she will run over here, and she will start freaking out. And it's just, it's heartbreaking, because she's my favorite companion. And I decided with this character, I wanted to do this quest before getting her, because I don't want to put her through that. I've seen commentary videos that discuss it. Now, I love this. Watch. I wonder if I can get it to trigger.
That mace. Get it away from me. Get it away.
The mace of Molag Bal freaks these guys out.